virtually all products that you see in any store. When a laser from a computer scans a barcode, it's actually scanning through a series of 95 evenly spaced columns and checking to see if each one of those columns is reflecting a lot of laser light